wanting to make little light cuts to make curls. That's all you're wanting to do for whittling. Make curls. You say, well, I don't have that knife. I don't have this. I don't have that. Excuses.
Anyhow,
excuses, I know.
The biggest point we're trying to make here is we're trying to do knife control. You've got to be able to control the knife. It's safer that way.
Cuts.
And better detail that you can do later. But primarily, you know, hey, it just passes time and it.